sundial awaits you, Guardian. Normally I suggest treading lightly through the halls of time, but we cannot hesitate. Foil the Cabal's scheme. Leave only destruction in your wake.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
No traveler hangs in this Mercurian sky. But I can feel the presence of its light. What have they done?
Thank you.
I wonder where this timeline would have led. The resurrection of Dominus Gaul? The reinstatement of the exiled emperor? I cannot say for certain. I have seen this play out. I watched as they ground the Traveler into pulp and froth. Guzzled it down in a vain attempt to gain power. You've entertained the Rotund Emperor. Would he not do the same to you? Is he so different from the Legion?
Guardian down! Guardian down. Guardian down.
despite the preservation of their forces in this reality, I hear no mention of Gaul within their communication channels. The Flayers sought to win the Red War, yes, but also to usurp the Legion's leadership. To what end? This history, Guardian. The Red Legion will use it as a pathway to their ideal future. The Traveler in pieces. Humanity doomed. Why did the Traveler flee? What did it see in the ugly intentions of the Cabal? Its own demise, perhaps. And us along with it. I have heard that Cabal legions cannot return to the fold until their conquest has been ratified. I don't know if this remains true for the Red Legion, but if it does, slay the Scion and make this system their prison.
Guardian down.
Thank you.
town. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
This line is shut, but there are still free radicals within the Sundial's system. Sagira will maintain the open keyhole until you return. Good work, Guardian.